Police say the man shot and killed by a Mount Pleasant police officer Saturday had a gun.
Police tell our Lauren Linder that the 18-year-old was initially pulled over for not having a light on his bike, then was shot and killed for not cooperating with the officer.
18-year-old Tyrese West was shot and killed by a Mount Pleasant officer early Saturday morning. Racine police say that officer tried to stop West near Racine and 24th because he was riding a bike without a light. Police consider that a safety concern and also suspicious, saying there have been a number of vehicle thefts in the area recently. Police say West then got off his bike at 25th and ran west across Racine Street into a grassy area by a fence. The officer chased after him and says West was armed with a gun. Police say West ignored commands and that less lethal efforts were used to address the threat, but proved unsuccessful, leading the officer to shoot West. Court documents reveal West was currently on probation and that in the past year was found guilty of misdemeanor theft along with negligent driving, false imprisonment, and stealing his grandmother's car. He was also charged with resisting an officer and disorderly conduct last August when Racine police were checking on kids who were out after the city curfew and allegedly refused to follow orders. That case remained open.
I can't hear you.
Despite his past record and what happened Saturday, loved ones and community members don't feel he had to die.
If somebody running away from you, they is not causing a threat to you.
Police are still investigating what exactly transpired between the officer and West. If you have any information about what happened, you're asked to call Racine Police. Reporting in Mount Pleasant, Lauren Linder, today's TMJ4.